I had a dream diary. In one of my dreams, there were like a half human, half lamb.
Abda, she looked identical to your original idea.
We used just like small elements from the Icelandic folk tales. I think folk tales are so rooted into the people in Iceland because it's so harsh and cold. We had 10 kids, 4 lambs and 2 puppets.
I was acting with lambs and babies. And in my head, I guess I kind of just merged them into one so that, you know, she came to life on the day when we were working.